This is the lab on series and parallel circuits. It's a comparison of the two. We start with series. Simple series circuit, two bulbs. Voltmeter has to be connected outside or in parallel, so we're going to measure the voltage of the three components. The voltmeter has a positive and a negative lead, and each of the components has a positive and negative lead. This is the negative lead. Connect that to the negative terminal of the battery. And the positive lead to the positive terminal. And then negative and positive to both sides of each of the bulbs. And you have the voltage. Current is the rate of flow of charge. So you have to put the ammeter inside the circuit in series. Here's how you do it. From the positive terminal, disconnect to measure the current flowing from the positive terminal of the battery. Reconnect the original circuit shown by the white wires. Now measure the current in between the two bulbs by disconnecting one of those two points and connecting the ammeter in between. And now the current for the third point in that circuit at the negative terminal of the battery. Disconnect one of those two points, put the ammeter in there, measure the current. And now on to the simple parallel circuit, which looks like this. Voltmeter first again for those three components. It's going to be outside the circuit in parallel. First the voltage of the battery, then the voltage of one bulb, then the voltage of the second bulb. And now the most difficult part of the whole lab, current in the parallel circuit. You have to disconnect every time. So on the positive side of the battery, disconnect, put the ammeter in there. Negative terminal of the battery. Disconnect. Put the ammeter in there. If the meter goes backwards, needle turns left rather than goes right, you've connected it backwards. Positive should be to positive, negative to negative. Always then reconnect the original circuit. I've shown it here in white. And then to find the next current on the positive side of that far bulb, put the ammeter in there after you've disconnected. And then the negative side of the far bulb, reconnect the original circuit, disconnect, measure that current. Now the final current, the current flowing through that bulb closest to the battery. Disconnect both of the connectors, place the ammeter in between that double connector and the bulb. Or do it on the other side. And remember, every time you make one of these measurements, both of those bulbs needs to be on, and the needle has to be going in the positive direction, so watch for that. Remember how to connect a voltmeter, remember how to connect an ammeter, and don't connect them opposite. You'll be tempted to connect a voltmeter like an ammeter like a voltmeter. You get bad measurements if you do that.